Welcome to the video tutorial on using an Android phone as a barcode scanner. You use your phone to scan the barcode and paste the results into other applications such as Microsoft Word or Microsoft Excel. You follow these steps. On your computer, install software called Barcode to Win. I put the link in the description. After completing the installation, tick forward barcode to another application. This is to paste the barcode after being decoded into other applications such as Microsoft Excel. On your Android phone, go to Google Play and install an application called Barcode to Win. Then you scan the QR code on your computer to connect your computer and phone to each other. You allow this application to access your camera. Then the Windows computer receives the barcode sent from the phone. Now you just need to open the Microsoft Excel application and start scanning the barcodes. Above is how to use an Android phone as a barcode scanner. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.